It is a very nice hot day today, and it's pleasure to work in this weekend, but it's winter coming. Snow is not very far away, and main reason why I will cut firewood today is just clean around my whole yard area. You saw already how I am cutting wood boards from my sawmill with chainsaw, and today we will check how I'm cutting small wood parts from my forest directly with electric saw. Let's try now, maybe it will start cut a bit better. When my feeding table are empty, I'm moving saw to new location and start to store wood on the table again, and then it's clean place for saw where to drop firewood. As we can see, the new bend works really good, works much better. It's not burning wood, but it's cutting, and I see that this works. I just will continue work. It's day just began and I need to work more. I have some small two pieces of wood also, but generally this part will be clean pretty quick. Okay, I hope you enjoy my video. If you like, subscribe, stay with me, and I definitely will show you one third method when I'm cutting huge aspen and birch in my forest with chainsaw. Linda, say hello.
No.
No? Okay. And this is our inside storage area for firewood. And that's the next job. Actually, to cut firewood, it's easiest part. The most hardest work is to move in everything here. But this I can do just day by day during the evenings. Like some gymnastic for myself. As you can see in this part of my workshop or of my barn, I have finished with waste wood and I have in the end also. Here also what? We made
this?
Some work.
What's this?
It's from your what? Old trailer.
Oh, yeah.
For your...
Yeah, yeah.
And here also I have done some small works. Generally around my workshop I have cutted all waste wood to the firewood. I hope we will go some other day to the forest and we will take some normal size wood. We have a lot of dead trees also. One spruce are very, very waiting me. That's all today?
Yes.
Okay, bye so far.